This is a propane gun I built. You use it by opening this valve, which puts pressure in this chamber, and then you close it. And when you want to fire it, you trigger this electric switch, which opens this solenoid valve. And then the pressure in here goes out the solenoid valve, which causes this QEV valve to release all the pressurized propane through the barrel, which pushes a bullet.